हाय फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू इंश्योरेंस डीकोडर। और फ्रेंड्स, आफ्टर अ लॉन्ग वेट फाइनली दिस सरल जीवन बीमा पॉलिसी हैज बीन लॉन्च्ड एंड इट हैज बीन लॉन्च्ड बाय एडवाइस टोक्यो। इन दिस वीडियो आई विल टेल यू अबाउट द कंप्लीट डिटेल ऑफ दिस सरल जीवन बीमा पॉलिसी लॉन्च्ड बाय एडवाइस टोक्यो। We will also see how the premiums are and whether you should buy it or not, that we will see. And if you want to buy, how you can buy it online, that we will also discuss in this video. So let's start. So friends, I have opened this brochure of Edelweiss Tokyo Life, and this is the Saral Jeevan Bima policy, and which is recently launched by Edelweiss Tokyo. And as you can see, this is a non-linked, non-participating pure risk premium, as I have already discussed in various videos about the features of Saral Jeevan Bima policy. If you want to watch those videos again, you can watch those videos. I have given the link in description box. So here they have given some key features that it also cover the deaths due to pandemic like COVID-19, and option to cover the choose the premium from 5 lakh to 25 lakh and in multiple of 50,000. That means you can go 5 lakh, 550, then 6 lakh, 650 and 7 lakh, like that only. You cannot take a policy of 5.25 lakh. You will have to buy the policy in 50,000 multiple. Maximum coverage is up to the age of 70, flexibility 5 years to 40 years. And option to choose wider premium range, frequency, you can pay the premium in regular pay, single pay, limited pay. And limited pay is available for 5 years, 10 years more. Now these are the why Edelweiss Tokyo and all these things I will not go through. That I will tell you at the end of whether you should buy it or not. Then we will discuss. So this is the policy at glance. Minimum age 18 years. Maximum age at entry 65 years. Policy term 5 to 40 years. Maximum maturity age 70 years. And then premium paying term is 5 to 40 years. Limited premium you can pay for 5 years or 10 years, and you can also opt for single pay premium. Minimum base sum assured they have told 5 lakh, maximum sum assured is 25 lakh, and minimum premium you will have to pay annual 1206 rupees premium will be the minimum premium, and maximum premium there will not be any limit depending on your policy requirement. The premium will be decided by the underwriting policy. And then let's see the benefit and all these things they have given. I have already discussed about the death benefit, so we will not go about it here. And exclusion, inclusion, we have already discussed. Waiting period, I have already told in my other video that the waiting period here will be 45 days. That means if the person dies within 45 days, no claim will be passed. However, in case of accidental death, this waiting period will be waived off. That means if a person dies in an accident within 45 days of the policy issuance, still the family can go and make the claim and the insurance company will pass the claim. No loan will be allowed. Tax benefits will be allowed under section 80C, and there will not be any tax for the death benefits. Now comes the premium here at this table to illustrate the premiums. Basic sum assured they have given 20 lakh rupees. For a 20 lakh rupees they have given the premium. So for the different age category they have given, and then for different policy term and policy paying term. So first is the column is age. So if a person is 30 years and he wants to take a policy of 20 lakh rupees, then and he opts for the regular pay. Regular pay means his policy term. PT is policy term. That means he takes the policy of 30 years. Then he has to pay the premium for 30 years. That is the premium paying term. That is 30 years. So if he go for 60 years, he wants to get himself covered for 60 years. That means 5,925 will be premium. Now if we want to increase the policy term for 35 years, then his premium will increase to 6,563, the annual premium. And for 40 years, he can go up to 40 years because the maximum age is 70 years. So he can go up to 40 years. So here the premium will be 7,225. So if a person is 30 years, he want to go for a policy of 20 lakh. For a period of 40 years, then he has to pay a premium of 7,225. This is for the five payment. If you want to make only five premiums, then you will have to pay this much premium. If you want to pay for 10 premiums, then you will have to pay 13,798 rupees for next 10 years for the 30-year policy term. This is for the single pay. If you want to go for one lump sum payment and then you do not want to make payment, then you will have to make a premium payment of 1,03,434. So this is the premium table. I'm putting the link of this brochure in the description box. From there you can reach, and depending on your age you can find out that how much premium you will have to pay. Anyway, I will tell you for a specific date age, because they have given for 30, 35, 34 and all these things. So if your age is say less than 30, or if your age is say 34, 32, then in that case how much your premium will be, that I will tell you subsequently. So if you want to refer, you can refer this table. Here they have given the premium details and policy cancellation, all these things they have given. This is the for the single premium, the surrender value they have given, for the limited period the surrender value they have given, and then free look period. They have said that free look period will be 15 years for the hard copy. If you have if you have bought the policy from the branches of the Edelweiss Tokyo or offline mode, then you have been given 15 days free look period. However, for the online purchase, the 30 days free look period is given. That means if you cancel the policy within 30 days or 15 days, you will not have to pay any kind of cancellation charges. A grace period of 30 days is given for the yearly and half yearly premium, and 15 days is given for the monthly premium. Nomination is allowed. Assignment, revival of the policy, 5 years revival is given. And then comes the non-disclosure clause. Section 45 is also applicable. That means if you have paid the premium continuously for 3 years, then the policy cannot be cancelled on any reasons. The claim cannot be rejected on any ground. That is the Section 45. And that's all in this brochure. Now we will move to Edelweiss Tokyo's website, and I will tell you how you can buy this policy online. So you have to go to this website, edelweisstokyo.in, and from their website you can directly buy this policy online. So what you have to do, you have to go here. You can see they have given different kind of policies, online policies they have given. So you can click here to move here and there. So now you can see from these arrow buttons you can click, and then you can find out that this policy is available, Saral Jeevan Bima policy. So you have to go and click here, buy now. Now if you click here, it will give you the premium calculation sheet. Now you have to write your name here. So for a random name, I say write Rohan. And for the date of birth, Rohan, and you have to write your full name, Rohan Kumar. These are the hypothetical data, not the exact data. So for the demo, I'm just telling you. At the date of birth, I'm just putting it 01011990. And gender male. Annual income range, you have to decide what annual income is. If you do not have any kind of annual income proof, you have to select this less than 3 lakh rupees. And then you have to put your mobile number here. So I'm just putting this random mobile number, and the email ID. I'm also putting this random email ID. Now it will ask you that, are you a smoker? So if you smoke, you have to write yes. And if you do not smoke, you have to write no. They have given that select if you have smoked in the last 12 months. That means if you have smoked in past, say 2 3 years back, you were smoking, but you have quit it 2 3 years back, then you don't need to select the smoking button. Now I have clicked the no button because I don't smoke. So I'll proceed here, and then it will tell me the premium amount, how much premium I'll have to pay. So it's calculating, and then we can select. So they have given me different conditions. They have given that for the 25 lakh policy, I can buy policy up to 25 lakhs. That you can change. Then the policy terms, they have given me that for the 39 years, because the person's age we have selected is is 31 years, so they have given this 39 years policy terms and annual premium payment. You can select this premium payment to half yearly, then this will change. The regular pay will change from 10,541 and it will come down to 5,397. Similarly, you can go and select the monthly premium, then it will again come down. And the monthly premium, if you go for the 25 lakh rupees policy for 39 years, then the monthly premium will be 927. So depending on your requirement, you can see that how much your premium will be. So 25 lakh, this you can also change. This is also changeable. It can be changed. So this is the process from where you can find out the policy. And if you are interested in this, you can buy from here. You can just click here and then you can proceed. And if you are not interested, you want to wait, you can wait. Otherwise, if you want to go with it, you can select the proceed and then it will ask you certain details that you have to provide. And once you will provide all these details, then you'll have to make the you can buy the policy online. So I will not go here in detail, and you can do it if you want to buy the policy. Now the question comes whether you should buy this policy or not. So friends, my personal suggestion is that since this is the first policy launched for the Saral Jeevan Bima policy, we shall at least wait for some time and we shall see that what about the other renowned insurance companies, how they launched the policy, what are their premiums like the LIC, HDFC, ICICI, and how they launched the policy and what are their premiums. Depending on the after the launch of the policy by some insurance companies, you can decide that where you should go and which insurance company is providing you the cheaper policy and which is the good insurance company. And depending on that, you can buy your policy. So as of now, if you want to buy, you can buy. Otherwise, if you have the time, you can wait for some time, maybe within 5-10 days, other insurance companies will also launch their Saral Jeevan Bima policy. So that's all, friend, for this video, and I hope you like this video. And if you like the video, please don't forget to like it. And we are the new channel in this insurance, and so please don't forget to subscribe it. And if you like it more, don't forget to share it with your friends. That's all, friend. Thanks a lot for watching. Have a nice day.